Mystic Sadot, your broadside balladeer from Berkeley, calling. You know, whistleblowing on war crimes is not a crime. It's a duty, it's public service. The soldiers sworn to uphold, honor, and defend the Constitution of the United States. Why is Bradley Manning in prison? Why are they going after WikiLeaks? Why are they not talking about the war crimes? What's going on here? Bradley Manning was only 22, but because he had a conscience, he knew what to do. He became a whistleblower when he let his conscience speak by documenting war crimes to cover ups to WikiLeaks. Because he had the courage to resist. Yes, he had the courage. Long live GI resistance to the lies and tyranny. For with wisdom and persistence, in truth we shall be free. Long live people's insistence to be all that we can be. Yes, we can be together, live in peace and harmony. If we have the courage to resist. Have the courage to resist. WikiLeaks released a video of a U.S. murder spree with pilots choking and slaughtering civilian Iraqis. Two newsmen died in the bullet spray. Two children were all chewed up. Too many blood-soaked scenes like that by men who were all chewed up. Do we have the courage? Do we have the courage to resist? Nicole Mitchell had a conscience, and like a flower it bloomed in Iraq. She became a conscientious objector, and for that she got a lot of flack. Well, the army tried to keep her as an occupation tool, but she opposed the oppressors. Cause she ain't nobody's fool. She had the courage to resist. Yes, she had the courage to resist. Long live GI resistance to the lies and tyranny. With wisdom and persistence, in truth we shall be free. Long live people's insistence to be all that we can be. If we can be together, live in peace and harmony. If we have the courage to resist. If we have the courage to resist. Did you hear about the hip-hop soldier who stood against the stop-loss draft? He tried to hold him beyond enlistment and just issued an order. Mark Hall had supporters. They waged a strong campaign. Instead of a harsh court-martial, they let him go home again. Cause he had the courage to resist. Yes, he had the courage to resist. They put young Bradley in a prison, and they employed the cruel techniques. If you care and you can reason, care to be one who speaks. Then they put you in isolation by a system that so rotten reeks, by lies and exploitation. So long live WikiLeaks. Cause they have the courage to resist. Yes, they have the courage to resist. listen. Yes, we have the courage to resist. www.couragetoresist.org. See you there.